What's good, everybody? JV Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. So go to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, at and Hive at JV Lewis 77. Check out my Twitch gaming channel, JV Lewis, as I be streaming on Xbox One. Check me out on TikTok, JV Lewis 77. And check the memberships if you're interested in trying out. What I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of Monday Night Raw. So we coming off Survivor Series pretty good, with the exception of the Ronda and Shotzi match. Everything else was pretty good. I did a live watch, you know, first live watch in a minute. Went pretty good. I did have some problems like in the first like 20, 30 minutes, but then finally got everything going and the live went through, you know, cool as usual. So thank everybody who came out. So next time I do one, I'm not sure if I'm doing one for dedication. I mean, I said dedication, what the fuck? Deadline for NXT, I might, but I keep y'all posted on that. So, Bianca's team won. Everybody was pointing out there was a little something going on with Alexa Bliss. After stuff like this, it's like, what now? You know, because since it's no December pay-per-view, there's no day one, which means that we are going straight from here to the Royal Rumble. And we at a point now where it's anybody's guess who the hell gonna win. You know what I mean? Because who's gonna take on Roman? You know what I'm saying? We got to separate these belts for the tag team and for the championship. We got to do something about that. But yeah, man, one of the big four is over with, it's time to head on to the next one. So shoot, on to the Royal Rumble. Let's get it.
He's taking the money off the kid.
I gotta say something about that. But I'll wait till we get to that.
It feels good to be back. I love you guys.
What up,
you
Becky?
Know what, you know, now this doesn't feel right. I feel like the man of the people should be out there with the people. So yeah, let me come say hi to you. You've got a great shirt on there, but be taken care of, isn't there? Yes!
That's what the man does!
That is what the man does!
Let's see.
Neckbreaker
off the ropes.
Is this it for Candace?
Hey, Dakota be taking a lot of L's, man. Candace is back and getting wins.
Before I go.
Yo, what is up with that shirt?
I've only got one thing left to say to you.
Rematch. Let's get it.
Congratulations.
Don't you say it. Yo, they got him hot. You can't stand it.
Oh, what's the matter? You don't like that? You want to hit me? You want to fight me? But we ain't got to wait. We can do it right here, right now. Give me your best shot, kid.
What you gonna do, Theory?
I'll fight you. But on the champ's time.
Typical heel champ shit. Had to let him know about that on his way out. Street Profits back. Montez back. Good to see them boys back, man. They've been missed. Hey!
From the heavens! He's got it!
What's up, Mia? Whoa! Your ass in here. Come on, Mia. Stomp him. Stomp him good.
I think Mia might be trying to make an overture toward Dominic.
Look at this from Rhea Ripley now. Was that a trap set?
by Dominic. Absolutely not. I
mean, AJ. Oh,
the phenomenal one has hit the ring.
Damn. Damn.
He's seen enough. He's helping out me and you.
Fresh off his victory over Finn Balor at
Survivor Series. Mm. Styles is beating the stuffy out
of Dominic. Oh, damn. Here come the boys.
Here comes Priest.
Uh-huh.
The Judgment Day have arrived. The Judgment Day, the OC, they just hate each other.
Oh, there he go. There he go. I was like, where y'all at? Where y'all at? It's not over. It's not over.
Madness. War Games is over, but the wars aren't.
I know the last 6 months have not always been easy, okay? I know most of that time you didn't trust me. I definitely know a lot of that time you didn't like me. But at War Games, at Survivor Series, the way that you accepted me into this family, the way that you embraced me at the end of that match.
Are you about to cry, Sammy?
That!
Are you about to cry?
That was Uzi. I want you to know, from here on out, going forward, any bloodline business that we have to handle, we are on the same page.
Mm. Yeah, that's what I said. That was a moment when Jay hugged him. That was a moment. It's like, finally we here.
What a moment.
All right, Solo. Let's go, Mia.
What's next for Mia, Yim? Taking flight.
Hey.
There goes Rhea Ripley. It was a hellacious battle.
Damn, he's still going at it.
The OC in the Judgment Day decided to get involved. Look at Gallows and Anderson. Anderson with the uppercut. Priest wanted south of heaven. Big kick from Big LG. We're about to see it. Is this it? Dominic. Dominic just prevented a magic killer from the brothers. Lacious uppercut once more from Gallows. No way! He's going for it! Wow! Incredible strength from Damian Priest. But AJ Styles goes insane! Phenomenal forearm!
Oh, Finn, that go Finn.
Finn Balor! Yeah! Meet him! Turn around, Finn! Mia Yim!
There you go, a slam for one of them.
Body slammed the Prince. Oh no.
Get him.
Oh, the mommy coming to Dominic's aid. Rhea Ripley now. Time. Stacks are up. Is this it? Ripley wins for the Judgment Day. With a vice of his own, squeezing the breath out of Miz to silence the Miz.
He's got his contract.
Here's your winner by submission, Dexter Lumis. Welcome to WWE. Dexter Lumis wins a contract and the money he's owed.
And a Prince face like, okay, somebody pointed out that you notice how he was giving the money, how he skipped all the black kids.
Oh, he's black.
You know what I'm saying? Someone was like, I ain't gonna say it, but you saw it. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just saying, that's not a good look. I don't know if the kids was plants, but that's not a good look, Loomis. That ain't a good look. And this dude gonna take the money back. Oh, shit. Y'all told me Ciampa is hurt and he's might gonna be out for a nice little minute, so Miz gonna have to get some backup.
He's put a stop to The Miz at every single turn. Good for you, Johnny Gargano.
Gave it back to him. Gave it back to him.
Gargano's fault that Miz was in this situation to begin with. I'm sure Johnny Blackmail's proud of himself tonight.
Family. Now we need his Indy.
All of a sudden, ooh. Jimmy Uso kicked in the face of Jimmy. Jey Uso across and owns his life.
Yeah, somebody said that KO is still working. It's working hurt. Now, he's still got like a MCL or something, and he's like just working through it. Yeah, get out of there, KO. Get out of there. Man, just crazy. Alright, so now pretty much a good start, you know what I'm saying, coming off Survivor Series is, man, we got a long build up to the Royal Rumble, man. Cause you know, Royal Rumble is probably what, at the end of January? So we definitely gonna have to see what's up with that. Y'all though, most definitely, y'all let me know the date for Royal Rumble. I don't know, like what's next for Bobby. Is, I think Bobby should go after the big title, man. You know, gotta let Seth and Theory keep battling it out for the U.S. Championship. We gonna see what tag team is next up for the Usos. Who next for Roman? Maybe this Miz. Gargano, Loomis thing, maybe that's finally over. And let Miz get some backup. Like I said, I know they teasing some stuff with Bliss. So Bliss might be next up for Bianca. And then after that, maybe we'll get Bianca and Rhea. As we kind of got some foreshadowing for that. Like Bliss may go back to some Bray Wyatt type stuff. You never know. Yeah, so I mean, well, since they keep dealing with KO, maybe KO's going to be next up for Roman, depending on how his injuries are. We'll just have to see what happens on SmackDown. So anything else that they didn't show, y'all go ahead and let me know, and we'll go from there. So with that being said, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. JV Lewis, y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Patreon. Hit the notification button. Check out the Twitch gaming channel. Check me out on TikTok. Check out the memberships. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.